this should open up another area. Underground warehouse. Something about that makes me wonder, though. Oh, I was wondering for nothing. Okay. Should have used a cross on him. Oh, I see. Use this to jump up. Got it. I wonder if you could kill yourself by pushing one of those out and getting squished. It does seem like that could be a possibility, doesn't it? Ah, yes. The old tables and chairs. This whole game I've had a hard time getting armor upgrades. Now this one session I've seen like three good armor drops. First ring. That's probably not worth putting on. Let's go to the left first. Very good guess. Not what I wanted to do, but that's okay. Not okay. What was the point of even coming over here? Didn't even notice those guys until just now. This being like a third time through here. Darn, I wish I hadn't never noticed it. I can hold on to that card this time. They also drop platinum armor, which I really would like to have. I don't think I've ever got that one before. Oh, mercy. Show them the same compassion they showed me. None. My guess is correct. It is. Entirely too slow just then. Not a save room, but this will work. Next best thing. Another area we can't reach just yet. Oh, I'm going to have to try and remember it because... if I look at the map, I won't remember that. There. Son of a gun. Okay, I'm not crazy. He wasn't there when I first came through here. Now. So I need two to go through there. You know if it's background animation or what? Was this the right guess? Let's find out. I think so. I wish there'd be a save room soon. That's weird. Over here. Ah, thank goodness. Of course, I'm going to need to farm for some hearts here eventually. To do it too. Yep, you know what? I think I am going to farm this location for a little bit. Alright, as you can see, I have a lot more hearts now, and I even got a couple of levels by doing that grind session. Test out a whole bunch of different cards as well. And yeah, I think the fireballs floating around is still one of the better options. still coming. Why won't you die? Definitely not what I think of when I think of the word dryad. Okay, that is exactly what I think it was. So we definitely do not want to do that right now. Okay, what did I miss? Oh. I went to the right, and there's a thing to the left. Okay, all right. That makes sense. Oh, I know how to get out of here now. Just being a little overly cautious, but I'm going to go ahead and say. I mean, the fact that I've gotten killed like 3 times here, just by the normal enemies, I think I'm am I right to be a little bit paranoid. Oh, boss. Okay. What? No pithy comments? I just say a sky of life. Huh, that. Plant specific bodies of water. Okay. Okay, then. Well, you know what? I'm just going to run back to the save room at this point. And that is very obvious what they're asking for. What they want us to do is go to the underground waterway, and now we can actually traverse it. That's pretty much all it's good for, as far as I can tell, basically. So, basically, I'll go up and save and then work my way back over to that area so that I can get ready for the next part of the game. But for now, yeah, this is basically it for... One second. The underground warehouse. So, yep, that'll do it for this video. So, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care.